now, Highway 73 is shut down on both sides. Officials tell us an 18-wheeler there crashed with another vehicle. We do know that one person is apparently still pinned inside one of the vehicles right now. Huntersville Fire on scene. You were asked to avoid that area for now.